careful.
Phantoms, maybe. That's what I've heard.
Huh? stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers?
No.
You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? And Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joined these two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red scar. But something happened.